sunset on the lakes of Killarney. Couple of hours still to go though, and some very strange, impressive dark clouds up there that I've never really seen before.